Hi guys.
Just lower down my music a little bit and increase my volume a little bit.
Good morning. So let's do some workout today, huh?
You need to do it every day.
All right, ready? Hands on your knees.
We'll use some weights. I think we did similar repetition to this a couple weeks ago.
Okay, just warming up right now. I forgot my...
There was one time when I didn't wear it and I lost my streak. So I don't want to do that again. Because you know, you get those little badges of honor, like Girl Scout cookies. You get the little badges.
Again, we'll do some weights today. We'll even do some floor.
Try to get some more exercise in our belly area. We need it, right? Alright, let's do some reaches.
It's a pretty continuous exercise. I think this one is. And then we repeat the whole thing again.
Like I said, I think we've done this one a couple of weeks ago, maybe. Yeah, if not more. But we'll have a little bit of variation because we're going to add some floor and weight exercises to this. All right?
All right, we'll do knee drives. We'll do... We'll do 30 seconds. Go. Left side, ready? Go.
And we'll do squats. 30 second pulse squat. Just to intensify down in our quads. Ready? Go.
And then we'll do touch floor. Ready? 30 seconds. Go.
And we'll do rump weights. Ready? Get your weights.
Ready?
Have a slight bend. 40 seconds. On the weights, let's do 40 seconds.
there.
Almost there. There. We'll do jumping jacks and then punches. Ready? Go.
We'll do 1 minute of jumping jacks.
The bike is behind me.
Seconds, punches, ready, go, 1 minute. Got it. You got it. Five seconds. Okay, guys, let's do it again. Another round. Knee drives, ready? Go. Thirty seconds here. Then 30 second squat, all squats. Ready? Go. Touch floor. Ready? Go. There will be rhomboids after this and jumping jack and punches. Ready? Get your weights. Alright. I'll show you the side of this. Let's do 40 seconds here. shoulders and your back. Okay, jumping jack. Ready? Go. Punches. Ready? Go. Then after this, we'll do floor exercises. So get your mats. All right, here you go. Okay guys, let's do some donkey kicks first, and then we'll do leg lifts. Ready? Go, I don't have my clock here. So 30 seconds. You can do it just this way, or you can go like really up. Seconds. Okay, ready? Then we'll do right side. Ready? Go. We'll do 30 second plank in between. Okay, ready? We'll do the plank. Just 30 seconds here. Little bite-sized chunks. Doing the leg lift here. So this will be hard, but just do it as much as you can. Okay. Let's just count. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, that's 15 counts, so we're still good, right? We're not bad yet. So let's do another one. Ready? So we did 30 there. All right. Let's do another donkey kicks, plank, and then leg lift. Ready? Do 30 seconds each. 30 second donkey kicks. Left side, ready? Go. Seconds. Right side. Ready? Go. Then we'll do 30 second plank. We got this. Seconds. More there. Alright, last 30 seconds. Let's do the leg lift again. Another leg lift. I'm sweating, so it's good. I'm wishing. Leg lift. Ready? We'll do 15 seconds again. Ready? And then 2 15 counts. Ready? Go. Legs lift. Yeah, just one. Legs. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, let's do, you still okay? Yeah, let's do another one, another 15, ready? Go. 30, 40, 50. Oh, that's pretty good. Okay, let's get some weights so we can do some floor exercises here. Ready? Go. One. We'll count to 30. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay, did more than 30 there, but anyways, it's all good. Okay, let's do another one. This one, going up, okay? Okay, let's do one. Count of 30 on this again. Ready? Go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Rest if you can, if you want to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's pretty good. We'll do a little bit of reach. Just halfway reach, okay? Like that. Remember that I can't do a lot of exercises around here, so, but I can do it here. Ready? Go. Okay, so that's this side, not here, just this side. Okay. Let's do another 15. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 13, 14, 15. Oh, I can feel that. Right, let's do another set on the arms. Another round on the arms. Okay. 13. Let's do 15 each, okay? Rest, then we'll do another 15. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. There you go.
Up. We'll do 50 each, okay? Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Last 10 between you. And then we'll do another 50, okay? Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. That's a really good workout on our arms. So, give us a little bit of upper abdomen exercise. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Ah. There's sweat going in my ear. Alright. Ready? One more time. Last 50. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That's good. Good core exercise. Let's do some Alright, we're back standing up. Let's grab one weight, touch four, and then we'll do triceps. Ready? Go. Actually, not touch floor, just lower it. 30 seconds here. And then 30 seconds on the other side, on the left side. Switch. Again, 30 seconds. Right, last, we'll do triceps. Ready? 30 seconds. We'll do 2 times of these. Rest. And then we'll do another one, okay? Three. Go. Ah.
5 seconds.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay. Last weight exercise. Grab another one, or if you don't want, it's okay too. Okay, we'll do this, okay? Presses. Ready? Go.
Do 1 minute of this, since we did 1 minute for each one, for the first two.
Last five. There you go. Away. All right, that's it, girl. That's it, guys. We did all the exercises. Now let's do pull down. All right. Hey, girls. How's school today? Girls are coming home. What happened? You fell? Come here. Actually, let's with mommy. Some lunges. Back. Arm stretches.
Go on, exercise. Looky, exercising.
All right, guys. Everyone's home now. Everyone's loud. So let's finish up our exercise for today. Heart rate's lower now, so we're all good. We did a good pull down there. Let's do one last breathe and hold, and then we'll stretch. Okay. Stretch. Our head down. Wiggle our arms. Get back up. That's it, everyone. That's it. Thank you for working out with me. Have a great day and have a blessed day, everyone.